Assalamu alaikum, this is Ali Inan. I'm taking English essay classes here at Skip CSS Network. Today we are interacting with all of you to give you five top skills for essay writing, which would enhance your writing skills and improve your expression as an essayist. To consider essay writing in an exam situation, we have to understand that essay writing is not a mechanical skill. There are two basic divisions of essay writing. On one hand, it relates to the content which you are going to present, and on the other hand, there is the linguistic skill that we require to write an essay. As far as the language that we are going to present in the essay is concerned, it would definitely supplement the content that you are providing. For that, you need to consider that, number one, we must present our ideas in a coherent manner. When I say coherent manner, there must be a logical connection in your writing. We don't have to spread our ideas or present disparate set of ideas. We need to ensure that our ideas are presented as a connected whole. But connected whole is impossible without cohesion, which is number two, the second most important aspect of writing. It is a kind of a lexical and a structural connection in our writing. Without a structural connection in our writing, it is impossible to maintain a logical connection. We need to fit sentences together and fit ideas together. While fitting sentences and ideas together, the third most important thing that we need to consider is our grammatical range. We should not be restricted to certain narrow domains of grammatical categories. You have to display a range of grammatical categories. So you should not rely on one or two set structures. You must also provide multiple sets of structures. After that, number four is the lexical resource. Lexical resource does not mean that you're going to use difficult words or difficult language. It means that you have to display a natural and sophisticated control over words. So words should come naturally to your pen. And number five is the discourse resource, as the question paper demands from you, that use all forms of discourse resource: argumentation, exposition, description, and narration, because we are writing persuasive essays. Therefore, you must practice these discourse resources. So this was all from my side today, and stay tuned for more videos on KIPP CSS Network. Thank you.